The second annual Strawberry Festival took place in Owensboro on Sunday. The event took place at the Cottage Farm Stand. There was lots of live music, dancing, strawberry-themed treats, as well as a huge vendor fair.
Local grown strawberries for people to come out and enjoy. We've got petting zoo, pony rides, we have inflatables, all kinds of activities, and it's just by Bowers Parking.
If that wasn't enough, they had make-your-own strawberry shortcake stations, cobblers, and even strawberry lattes as well.